who traversed the island during the days of Captain Morgan and the other pirates. The 65th Infantry Regiment were known for their gallantry in battle, and so they were given the name Borinqueneers. So that's where that name comes from. The 65th Infantry Regiment was comprised primarily of Puerto Rican soldiers from the 65th Infantry Regiment. They were not a segregated unit during the Korean War. They were all Puerto Rican unit because, work with me, because they came from Puerto Rico.